press the bell icon to never miss an update from placement interviews.
Hi guys, this is Sunidhi from Placement Interviews, and today we have Vibhor Agarwal, who has been placed at GAIL. So let's see how his experience was.
Hi, I'm Vibhor Agarwal. I'm a 2016 passout from IIT Roorkee in Chemical Engineering. I'm currently working as Senior Engineer in GAIL India Limited.
Tell us about the placement procedure.
GAIL India Limited has three selection rounds. The first is, of course, you have to get a good GATE rank. The second is the GD round, which is a non-elimination round, and the third is the personal interview round. The last two rounds are held on the same day in GTI Noida, which is their training institute in Noida. So in GD, they ask you abstract topics and there is a fairly good discussion kind of process. In personal interview, the personal interview is more technical and less of HR. So you have to be very strong in your technical competence and prepare the basic HR questions. The most difficult question which I found was, why do you want to join GAIL? Because the ranks on which the GAIL call has offers from across all the major oil PSUs.
What was your preparation strategy?
GD, you can sail through these points. First, try to keep some valid points. Second, have a beginning which contains a lot of marks. And the third, if you are not able to do the beginning, please have a group conclusion rather than your conclusion. This will help you sail through the GD easily. For HR and personal interview round, I prefer Signet and Toller for designing, because this is the major thing which is asked in these kind of interviews. For HR, I prepared all the basic questions like your strength and weakness, and also why do you want to join this company. It is advised that you should go through the company website and talk to your seniors and alumni of your college which are working in this company, which will really help you to know what the company thinks, how the culture is, and you can always personalize your answers according to it.
Any tips and tricks that you'd like to share?
The good thing about GAIL is that with the GATE score, they also give weightage, a good amount of weightage to your personal interviews. So even if you have a bad rank, you can always count on the interviews. So please prepare thoroughly for these interviews. Thank you.
So that was it for this video. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel and leave your comments in the comment section below. Also follow us on all our social media handles. I'll put the links in the description. And please leave your questions and suggestions in the comment sections. We'll get to you as soon as possible. And we hope to see you soon.